one point which I felt that you were getting lost a little bit is that when I hit fast, you try to hit fast, but you try to hit in the corner. And this is what I told you yesterday. Do not underestimate the importance of the middle of the court. If me or an opponent hits fast to you and it's a difficult ball, hit it fast back through the middle. You need to be the guy who is dictating the game. Okay?
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
No worries.